It sounded like what you were saying was you're a little bit disappointed with the batting primarily in the first innings. Can you give us your rundown and feelings on just the way the game rolled out for Pakistan?
As I said earlier in Urdu, that the first opportunity we had with the bat, the most difficult session was the first session. After winning the toss, we thought that first 1 or 2 hours will be tough. And if you go through that, this pitch will offer a lot of runs. And it showed like that. After lunch, obviously, we lost the whole session with losing 5 wickets almost in no time. So I think that was a great setback for us in this test match. In those dismissals, there was a lot of soft dismissals. So that's why I feel that we missed an opportunity to score a good first inning total, which could have put more pressure on Australians. And then obviously when we scored 240, we couldn't be able to put, you know, get wickets, especially with the new ball. And then there was early on, we didn't control the rate as well. So that really cost us the game. And also, like, we were quite behind the game very early in the game. So that's why I think it was always we were catching up, we were trying to catch up the game. And obviously we still showed the fight, even in the bowling. After, you know, 300 odd foot, just 2 wickets down, we kept coming. The bowlers kept fighting, fielders kept supporting, but unfortunately, the Australian batsmen were really well set. Lavishan played brilliant knock. Obviously, Warner, as we all know, he's a great player. He played a wonderful knock. So there was some brilliant batting from Australians. But I had to say that the way we batted in the second inning, especially the way Babar batted and Rizwan batted, they really showed that this is very much, very good batting condition, and the way they batted positively, they showed a great fight.
Are you confident at the moment that the batting lineup and order you have is the right order in terms of a guy? I mean, you look at the guys who scored runs; they were 4, 5, and 7. Not so much your top order.
Yeah, obviously, when you come to Australia, new ball is always important, and Australia made full use of it, especially in the second inning. So you sometimes have to give credit to the opposition. They bowled in very good areas last night actually, but in the first inning, I think the top order started well. Unfortunately, we lost the way in the middle. So I still believe that we have full faith in our batting lineup, but we will rethink our strategy for the Adelaide all important test match. We have to win to level the series. So we'll rethink. We'll have a few days, and we'll make sure we have a very strong side for the last test match.
Azhar, can you just describe how difficult it is to captain such an inexperienced bowling attack where you're also learning about your captaincy, they're also learning in a test match? So what are the challenges of, like, dealing with it?
Yeah, obviously young bowling attack, they have a lot of potential, but obviously the experience, you can't buy experience. You had to actually, and especially the place like Australia, it's never easy. But they started off little shaky, but they came back strongly the next day, even though Australian batsmen were really set, but they came back strong. They kept bowling in good areas after that, and I have full belief that if they manage to do that from the start of the inning, they'll be totally different attack.
So what do you think was the biggest difference for your side between this performance and the one against Australia A in Perth in terms of how you handled the situation? Obviously that was a very good performance. This one you mentioned about the issues on the first day, but why do you think it was so different?
I think in that game, obviously that was a first class game, and this is a test match. Obviously the pressure is different, and also the pitch conditions was different. There we have scored 400 plus runs, and then we bowled really well with the new ball. Here we didn't put up a very big total, which we should have, and then we didn't bowl and in the areas we did against Australia. So I think the execution was not there, but again, I still feel that this potential is still there. Obviously, we have to obviously do well, all those things well, to create problems for the opposition.